And here we're back. Maybe the final episode of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare.
Many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity. A clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you. The path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together. The good men who fight for wrong causes. And the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end. And death can only be cheated for so long. We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
Uh-oh. I have... Yeah. I have the strong feeling this is not gonna end well for us. Either we... I don't think we die. But something bad will happen. Captured, location unknown.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
Used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancements, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now. This is it. Only way we survive this is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck, now! That's all of them. Ten coming open. These two, deep in. Get them going. Into the cage. The rest of them, on the red line. Ten filling up. Past the line. Four going down to zero. Get out. Ten closing up. Secure.
How'd you end up here?
Our air support was wiped out when Manico hit. I was outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. We've pulled out the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
Hands coming open! All right, let's go, guys. Out of the pen. Out of the pen now! Move it!
Here! Now! Get over here! Let's go! Start walking!
Come on, this way!
What are you doing?
We're coming in!
Roger! C-block! Up! Alright, people, through here, let's pick it up! Get moving! We got incoming to C6, over. That's far enough. Get him on the floor! Open the chute! Open! Wires out! Clear. Look him up! Go! Down.
Have a nice day.
Roger.
Get away from me.
Okay. Look who's there.
I to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. But if that meant killing you, I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that three of my best contractors have failed so miserably. But that's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us for two millennia.
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true. You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it.
That's our turn.
And you. The prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance.
He's a menace.
You're nothing like Will.
We'll see about that. My friend, we will see about that.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Irons. I'm done.
Shut it. We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
Holy crap.
Like his size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready?
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open. Hurry up!
Yeah, I'm on it.
Drop your
Freeze.
Weapon!
Get down on the floor!
We will open fire!
Mitchell, get stay down. There!
Drop him!
What happened?
Door's locked. Stand back. Damn! Trying to get topside. We'll find another way. Mitchell, let's move. If I know Alona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me. Stay calm. Shut up.
Gideon, are you there? We've got a problem tracking your position.
Alona. Alona, do you read me? Shit. Come on.
Door's locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Iron's vision for the future. He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this.
Out of the way! Move! Gotta keep moving. On the fucking ground!
Wait, take it easy! Let's...
Down!
Oh my God!
You, don't you fucking move!
Get back or I'll shoot!
Come on, get the door!
Hey back.
Where is Manticore launching from?
Where?
The Atlas Command Center! In the city!
Behind! Let's go!
I don't know if this is a good idea!
The hell are we?
You should have checked before!
That doesn't sound good.
I would say that's an incinerator. Looks like an incinerator.
Help me! We gotta move this car! Come on!
Nice of you.
That was close.
Maybe you should have dropped down into an incinerator.
Almost out. We need to alert command about the Manticore launch.
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exville. RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Your max is doing well.
Through here! Other side of this door will be a fight.
Man! What's the problem? But I remember this is a... This really annoyed me. Looks like bioweapons.
There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world. We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move. Ready?
Let's go! Move! Push to the chopper!
Get to the chopper! And run directly to a grenade. You are killed by a grenade.
Let's go! Boom! Push to the chopper!
Any station! Central 2-1 in the blind! You copy?
2-1, this is Kingpin. We copy all. Now we lost your soldier.
Hines is planning a biological strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We're tracking your position. Sending air assets to assist.
We didn't came really far.
Hold on.
We didn't get very far, so that's a problem.
On your feet. Watch it.
Oh, you're stunned.
Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out.
Cool, I always wanted to use that. This game just second crash.
Pilot detected. Initiating drill connection. Neural path
No, you're scared. Oh yeah. First of all, we're clearing up a bit. Thank you. Appreciate it.
There they are.
Get in.
Cormac?
He's in the back. I'll help him. Just drive.
Let's pray we're not too late.
I hope we're not too late. Okay. That was a intense ride. So I don't know how we continue here. But we will see. I hope that poor guy makes it. Well, there's a lot of blood.
Come on. Stay with me.
That doesn't seem good.
We're almost there.
Almost there. It's not much further.
Cormac!
It's too much blood.
So what now? Now we finish this thing. We're the only ones who can stop our hands from launching Manticore.
It's three of us. Against an army. It's suicide.
You're right. But it's what he would have done.
Okay.
Let's do this.
You got any ideas?
Just one.
Well, Gideon has a plan. Terminus. Ooh. I think I know what
he... It was a plan only Gideon could have come up with. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back at the base. Drones would fly us in. After that, we'd be on our own.
Sentinel 2-1, we're still detecting high levels of contamination in the city. We will not be able to get ground forces to assist you. Over.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Enemy forces are closing on your position.
I see them. Mitchell, weapons free. Light them up.
Hi, Gideon.
Kingpin, we're subsurface, approaching the breach point.
2-1, be advised. We will be forced to strike the command center if you are unable to stop the launch. We'll risk further Manticore contamination, but it will be our only option. If you don't think you can stop it, get the hell out of there.
Copy that.
At least we have air.
Breach point is up ahead. Let's move.
Gideon, thermal readings are spiking inside the command center. They're going to launch soon.
We'll make it.
Mitchell, on me.
Right next to the launch pad.
There's a lot of red light and I don't like it.
Security breach in the silo. All units converge on sector 4 immediately.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Main gun ready.
Security breach in the silo.
Missiles ready. Go on, Gideon. Hurry up.
Launch in T-minus 4 minutes.
Main gun overheating. Cooldown procedure initiated.
Cargo loading in progress.
Main gun ready.
Okay, something crashed.
Launch in T-minus 2 minutes.
Swarm missiles ready.
Stage 3 boosters check complete.
Rocket ready.
Forward.
In T-minus 1 minute.
I don't know if this is a good idea. I mean, it's...
Go.
Why hide? If these doobas are opening, something is wrong. Doing this again. We're getting fried here, Gideon. I mean, why the exhaust? Gideon, we're getting fried down here. Damn, boy, we're getting fried.
Mitchell, hang on. We stopped it. We stopped the launch.
And I feel like KFC here. Ah. Feeling like you just got... Boy, how can this guy be so active?
Sentinel 2-1, city defenses are breaking. Atlas troops are collapsing. We need to know the status of that launch.
Copy that, Kingpin. The launch has been aborted. Repeat, launch is aborted. You copy? Kingpin, come in. Ilona, are you receiving?
Damn it, cut off. To move. They're gonna hit this building any minute. I'm setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. I need to find some light.
Hello, Mitchell. Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
Attacking into our exos! Come out of ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
The city is falling, it's over!
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you!
You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary.
Necessary? The attack on America? Unleashing Manticore? Killing thousands of innocent people?
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Yeah. Twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. I don't know who stopped the launch. They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now.
but I won't.
I'm not a monster.
Boy.
Mitchell, try to hit the release on your exo. Mine. It's not working. There's no time. If he gets away, this will all have been for nothing. Go. Now!
Don't let Irons get away!
Find him. Seems like we're on the hunt. Come on, boy. It's over. Oh yeah, go on. Just
Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go. You've got to pull me up. Mitchell, there's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it.
Realized it's too late.
Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go. You have to pull me up. Mitchell, there's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell, what are you doing? What are you doing? Mitchell, I gave you that arm. Mitchell, I gave you a second chance. Mitchell!
Bye-bye. Well, he had it coming. You got your extra functioning again.
It's only gonna end one way for it.
Irons gave me a second chance, and I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.
Sadly for him. Yeah. That was Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I hope you had fun and... yeah, I certainly had a lot of fun. So, I'm not often saying this, but if you enjoy my videos, please leave a like and a subscribe. So, yeah, I see you in the next one. As I said, I see you in the next one, and every like or subscribe is appreciated. Have a nice day.